I found the Case IH stand and have found myself a tractor. I like this one. This is big. Look at the size of these wheels. I mean, they're literally as tall as me, and I'm quite tall. Apparently, I can get inside, and I'm going to learn the basics of tractor driving. So join me. Here we go. Oh, and I'm in. Okay, Kian.
Hello.
Kian from Case IH. There you are. He's on hand here. So tell me, what am I sitting in right now, apart from a tractor?
You're sitting in a Case IH Farmall 75C. So this is one of our smaller products in
small?
The
room.
Yes. So we do tractors from about 55 horsepower up to maximum about 700 horsepower.
Wow.
So they come quite considerably bigger than this. But they're mainly based towards our big arable customers. These would be towards livestock, agriculture, horticulture, basically like the show we're at today, basically. So, a lot of these are used for grass maintenance and all of the above.
Brilliant. I'm actually quite enjoying this. I think this is the first time I've ever sat in an actual tractor. So tell me, if I wanted to, start this up and give it a go, what are the basics?
Key goes in the side. You've got a clutch pedal. Yep. Once press the clutch, make sure it's in neutral. Tractor starts up.
Where's the gear stick here?
Gear stick, yeah, so forward and reverse. Your shuttle is on the left-hand side.
Oh, right.
And you also then have your gear stick on the right-hand side. So once it's selected forward, you can change between the gear range.
Right.
Head scratching.
Yeah, slightly losing me already.
Yes. We also, on this machine, we have a front loader. So basically this operates a front loader. So push forward, loader goes down, pull back, loader comes up. It's basically like operating your arm, basically, if you really think logically.
All right.
And then left and right tips your buckets.
But that's easy.
Simple.
I think I've got it.
It takes a bit of getting used to, but we get there in the end.
Yeah. Well, listen, thank you so much. I'm kind of wanting to stay in this and basically drive home in it, but I think it would take me quite a long time. How are you finding Soltech so far? How's
been
the show
busy.
Been?
Been very busy. We've had a lot of customers in. It's been very enjoyable. So it's been one of my first shows for Case IH at the company, and it's been a good experience. A lot of learning.
Well, listen, Kian, thanks so much for letting me hop in the cab of this tractor and explaining the basics. I'm going to go away and digest that information and have a great rest of the Soltechs.
Thank you, you too.